You cannot run from us forever, Mr. Roman!
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Cousin, I'll lose them. Zadanie tako teško.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive. Leave the funny comments to me. Jesus! Get the fuck away! They're gone. Perfect. That is the last we have seen of those loan sharks.
I hope.
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you'll get the premium quality one like mine.
What's up with this guy? You! Beat it! Get out of here, Zestranets! You! Go away! I will
cover my
sorry, ass. Son of a bitch! You're gonna get cornhole good!
Thank you. I'm gonna shit in your ass!
This is pathetic!
You're about to be arrested! Get out of there! You're in
eat
shit
dirt,
now,
people.
Baby!
Everyone leave
now,
the area!
This keep happening to me.
Oh!
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
Get in, ladies.
I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is? You're going to need to take this to the shop.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it.
This isn't fun!
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Bringing you the biggest shoes. The maddest
cousin, place. I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Sorry about that. Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle. Classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep this.